大家晚上好。大家晚上好。我说哦，我们这种反对党的群众大会应该大声一点，对吗？首先我想说，我其实不是现在出来讲话的，我只是做个开始，然后让我的其他同事呢，一个一个的把我们今天所要说的话说给大家。Okay, 所以允许我用三五分钟的时间做个简单的开始，然后呢，我们今天只有我一个人会出来两场哈，所以大家多多支持哈。I'm gonna just quickly say that I am only gonna speak for about 3 to 5 minutes to frame the beginning of our rally today, and then I'm gonna ask my colleagues to take us through all the things we want to say, and I will come back again towards the end to do my turn. And I am very nervous because I'm the only person in my team that is being asked to come up twice. So you must support me on my second time, okay? I'd like first of all to say, 首先我想说，对不起，今天有人话叫我讲广东话，所以我都应该讲一讲，是吧？好，几多广东人啊？好嘢，好，好啦，咁我做个简单嘅开始吓，开始咗之后咧，我就交俾我几个同事咧，就俾佢哋一将我哋今晚想讲嘅说话咧讲出嚟俾大家知。咁我而家转一转台，用翻中文好嘛？首先我想说，我说这几句话哈，你会以为我穿的是白色哈。首先我想说，选举，国家选举，是一个非常重要、非常严肃的一件事。过去几天，有很多人来问我，说我不敢投反对党，因为我投反对党的话，全新加坡会垮。因为我投反对党的话，我的汤汤收明天就会很穷，没有钱，没有 MRT。MDRD 站全部收门用不了。我不敢投反对党，虽然我要投反对党，不敢投反对党，因为我还是很支持人民行动党。等等，我想说，今天晚上我们要做一个很困难的平衡 ，OK？ 这个平衡要大家跟我们一起去找到。这个平衡是首选，要新加坡平平安安啊，稳重的继续发展，对吧？同时间，我们也不是想要推翻政府。我们要的是什么？我们要的是能够有多过两个替代议员，能够代表我们的心声，让开这个车的司机旁边有多几个人监督、提醒、打醒，对吗？I'd like to just very quickly tell you that tonight is a very difficult rally for us. Because many people have come up to us these few days to say, then we're afraid to vote for the opposition.Because if we vote for the opposition, the whole of Singapore will collapse. We're afraid to vote for the opposition because if we vote for the opposition, my town council will become broke and no more money. We're afraid to vote for the opposition because if I vote for the opposition, all the MRTs in Bishan Toa Payoh will shut down, close the door, and then we got no more MRT to take. I want to say one thing and say it clearly. And when I say this, it'll sound like I'm wearing white, okay?General elections is a very serious matter. Not for us here to rah-rah-rah and say let's overturn the government. No. And I'm going to say that upfront clearly, no. It is serious enough for us to say we are here to want more than 2 alternative MPs in Parliament to represent our alternative voices. And it is serious enough for us to say on May 7th that we can have, in addition to the long-time experienced driver of the Singapore car, that there is more than one or two others beside him to watch him, slap him if he sleeps, tell him to turn left if he's trying to turn right, and steer this car to home. I'll tell you one other difficult balance that we'd like to find just before I end this opening, okay? And I really need all of you to help me with this balance, help my team with this balance. Many of you are here because you want serious questions answered. Many of you have asked us on Facebook, on email, in the MRT, you've asked us, Ben, why should we vote for SPP? You've asked us, my team, Ben, if we vote for SPP, what will happen to the town council? One person came to ask me, Ben, your SPP team is so small. Bishan Toa Payoh so big. You can manage, man. Somebody else came up to me and said, Ben, Mr. Chum is so old, so frail, yeah, cannot speak as clearly enough. If we vote for him, then you sure he can last 5 years or not? And I'm gonna say this, okay? Tonight, we are going to try to do a different sort of rally from what our SPP rallies are. Tonight, you're gonna hear Jimmy, myself, Hamid, Wilfred, we're gonna answer those important, critical questions with figures, with hard data, with your intellect, and we want to make sure you walk away here convinced in your head as well as in your heart that you need to vote SPP. Yeah! And so, in a public symbol that we all hear, our heart, our commitment, our loyalty is first and foremost to Singapore, to make sure that this ship called Singapore does not sink, to make sure that this ship called Singapore is steered, driven to success. I'm going to ask all of you to stand, I'm going to ask my people to come up with me, and we're going to say, all other opposition parties have got their opposition party pledge, right? Our SPP pledge is the National Pledge of Singapore. Will you stand with me and let's say the Pledge of Singapore, because that's who we are, Singaporeans, before we start this rally. 我们一起来
Pledge吧,
Pledge. Hand on your heart. We are first and foremost Singapore, Singaporean. 我们第一次新加坡人。 我们先用英语好吗? We, the citizens of Singapore, pledge ourselves as one united people, regardless of race, language, or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality, so as to achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation.
Thank you very much. Take a seat.
我希望我现在把时间交给我同事之后，大家能够走出这个门之后，你脑子里边的问题全部要被解答。我要大家能够不光是心里面想要投SPP，头脑也要投SPP，知道吗？ Okay? Oh, thank you very much. I'm going to ask my MC to come out and introduce our next speaker, and you'll hear from me back again. And remember, we are Singapore!